39-65 racing out to the blue line to switch. I don't think we're going to see any cube scoring on either alliance. Option 16, they throw it. It's right on the fence. That's not going to count. They go ahead and push it in at the start of teleop. And Red Alliance opens up their scoring. 1 point per second right now for the Red Alliance. 25-5 right now. Red in the lead. The pushing and shoving going on here on the far side of the field between 39-65 and 66-59. Looks like we have a Red Robot scoring a power cube on the red side of the scale. Red Alliance now in possession of the scale and their switch. 59-5 right now in favor of the Red Alliance. Sultans get a power cube up on the blue side of the scale. Ended up having to pull it down in order to do that. Not sure if that is a foul or not. They're definitely affecting the position of the scale. Here comes 33-41. Dropping a second power cube for the Red Alliance. Red Alliance now back in possession of the scale and their switch. 2 points per second for the Red Alliance. 1 point per second for the Blue Alliance. 70 seconds left to go. 105-25 right now. Red in the lead. 33-41, that's option 16 with another power cube in their possession. Trying to continue to add to the Red Alliance's lead on the scale. 39-65, trying to get that power cube over in the exchange for the Blue Alliance. Those cubes can be used for power-ups to boost their score later on in the match. 161-76 right now in favor of the Red Alliance. Just over 30 seconds left to go. Here comes option 16. Side of the Blue Alliance to switch. They end up hooking on the scoring platform on the scale. That's not going to get you any points. 20 seconds left to go. 203-112 right now. Just over 15 seconds left to go here. 2 points per second still for the Red Alliance. 1 point per second for the Blue Alliance. 33-41 trying to reach up and grab onto that scaling rung for the Blue Red Alliance. All right, scores going up. Final score, 246-136.